After a disappointing loss to Alabama State, Jackson State was determined to turn things around against defending SWAC champs Texas Southern. And after a scoreless first quarter, JSU would go on an amazing scoring spree. The Blue and White Tigers scored 5 second quarter touchdowns that included a 46-yard touchdown pass from Casey Terrio to Marcellus Wilder, an 11-yard touchdown run from Marquise Dunn, and a blocked punt that was taken in for a score. All in all, JSU scored 37 straight points to go into the break up by 30. JSU's defense out-muscled TSU all night long. Each time TSU mounted a serious drive, Jackson State stopped them dead in their tracks. J-State's offense had plenty more to say before this was over. Casey Terrio rebounded from his worst ever performance and threw for 300 yards and 3 touchdowns as Jackson State improved to 4-1 with a 58-13 win. In Jackson, Mississippi, I'm Rob J for Inside the Game.